Hey guys, JC here in the studio. Chuck and me, that was a great love story. Every day was a fantastic day for him and for me. He had a great life, and I had a great life with him. We were perfectly matched. Thanks to my friend France from SOS Quebec Newf Rescue. When he came to me, he was 4 years old, so we had 3.5 years together. Fantastic time. He was so intelligent. He loved to learn. He could do a lot of really cool tricks. He could shut the door. He could do a play bow. He could move his toys from one basket to another. He was pretty great. I could even leave a sandwich on the floor in front of him and leave the room and come back minutes later and it would still be there. So he loved to play. He had playtime every day. Right up until the day that he died, he did playtime. And he had Kongs with turkey jello in it every day. He had a fantastic diet of lots of yummy dog food, treats. I made treats for him. I spent a lot of time nourishing him and nourishing my relationship with him. So the only time we were apart was when I went to England recently. I was gone for 2 weeks and he was in really good hands. Our kids looked after him. But when I got back, I noticed that something wasn't right. So I took him to the vet and he was diagnosed with osteosarcoma, so bone cancer on his skull. We knew that we had limited time. We thought within a year, he would leave us. So we didn't really have to change much about what we were doing with him because he had a great life already. Lots of cuddles every day. We didn't have to spend extra time with him or give him extra cuddles because he already got so much. And I feel really good about that. A lot of things happened to make him more comfortable here at home in the last month of his life. But really, he didn't have any interventions, nothing to make him scared. He didn't suffer for long. I made sure of that. Me and my son were with him at the emergency vet, and it was really quick, So it was a shock, and I think I needed a couple of days to just get over the shock of all of that. So I took those days. Now, I am an artist who does dog portraits and cat portraits and pet portraits and bereavements, memorials. So I know this landscape really well. Now, the thing about Chuck is that when he came to me, when we were matched and began our life together, I was healing from a terrible loss of inkling. Chuck made me whole. So I'm thinking I'm only going to be a half a person without my dog. No, because that dog filled me right up. And I'm not going to let go of that. I hope you guys have enjoyed seeing all the pictures of him accompanying me at the park while I painted. What a great dog. So, thanks for sitting through this whole video. I love you guys. Take care.